The Ik believe that Didigwari gave them a bountiful land, but they became selfish. Didigwari got angry and withdrew into the sky. The land turned barren. They exist now, cut off from the heavens, waiting and hoping for redemption.